sticks like a thumb out, and then you blow it all over her belly, and you try to be a soothsayer all of a sudden, right? Okay, hold on, this little piece right here. Did you just start a new job? The pull and pray method, not very effective. I have my own method that I'll share with you. It's called the push and pray method. I try to go past all the important stuff and blow my load into your heart.